Okay, Gary, you've taken a point from an entertaining game here on Boxing Day. What's the mood in the dressing room like after that?
Well, look, we've had to come from behind twice. We're desperate for 3 points. You know, we're working hard. We're creating those chances. We've conceded two, particularly the first one, a free header. Second one, I'm not sure what's gone on there because it's gone in the middle of the goals. But, there's disappointment again because we know we've got to start picking 3 points up. We've had opportunity after opportunity. Second half, I thought we were excellent second half. I thought we adapted to the game very well. Had the chances, didn't take them. So we've got to take a point. If point is what it is, we'll have to take that and we move on to the next one.
Is it fair to say that all that was missing from the second half performance was the goal?
I think so. Having said that, the lads had a great chance, hasn't he, with 2 minutes to go to go and win it for them. But, you know, overall, the second half, we've showed that we're capable of adapting to a game. We had to adapt to that game today. They were making it difficult for us, so we changed slightly. We put Ranks on. I thought he'd done excellent. You know, he changed the game a little bit for us. And we created numerous chances and just didn't put one away.
Just to go back to Michael Rangan there, is that just typical in terms of what he can bring to the table and all that was missing from his performance again was the goal which he so nearly got there?
Yeah, but that's always been Ranks, you know, and you've seen what he is today. He's a handful. He'll get up and he'll take pressure off you by heading the ball on. He'll take pressure off you by going down the sides for you. Ranks is an honest man, and that's what I love about him. He'll give you absolutely everything.
In terms of personnel today, we saw the likes of Danny Wright and Valentin Djoga come into the team. What was he thinking there?
Well, Rodder's out. You know, he's been a big loss for us. Rodder's has been on fire. Alex Rodman, he's been great for us. So he was a big loss for us today. So Wright has stepped in on that left-hand side. Matty Patterson didn't really get in the game today how I wanted it. I thought it was right for us to go a little bit more direct today with Ranks down there. Robbie Ramshaw put a great shift in again. And Val, who, you know, we've talked about playing in there, I thought he was immense in that middle of the park. I thought he broke the play up, box to box. He'd done exactly what I asked of him today. And for someone who hasn't played a lot of football, I thought he was great for us today.
Chance of Rodman being back on Sunday against Telford?
Well, we hope so. It's not an injury, he's just ill, you know. He's got a real bad chest infection, so we're hoping he's going to be back on Sunday. If not, then it's the lads we've got here and we go again.
And JJ O'Donnell, he wasn't in the squad today.
No, JJ's struggling with his foot again, so he's going for an MRI scan on that again. He's having real problems with that. You know, he's come in and done 3 games for us and now he's got to step out again.
Going into that game on Sunday, is it just a case of picking up performance-wise where you left off today in the second half?
Yeah, we've got to go in that winning mentality. We've got to show the same desire as we've shown today. We keep saying it, hopefully get that little break. You know, Ranks is at the post and we've had 2 or 3 other chances, but it's not. This certainly isn't a game where you feel sorry for yourselves, you know, and although we've not got the results I feel we deserve this season, it is what it is. I certainly won't put my head down. We'll keep going. We know it's going to be a battle. We know it's going to be hard, but we need that 3 points. Now, I think once we get that 3 points, then we'll go on and win a few more.